Three people are dead after a small plane crashed into a hangar at an airport in Upland. It happened yesterday morning, and you can see that fireball in the video. The FAA says the plane went down shortly after takeoff. The pilot and two passengers were killed. Their names have not yet been released.